In Kewaunee, police say a student brought a hunting weapon to high school grounds. That student will now face what police are calling consequences. Police say two students had some sort of argument. Now, that weapon was found inside a locked car on the school's campus. However, police say there was never any threat to students or staff. Police do say it is an ongoing investigation, and the kind of hunting weapon it was has not been released by police.